Hey, mister, I've got a question for you.
Yeah,
tell me about the frogs.
Alright, so in the Piedmont of North Carolina, there's 12 frog species, not counting the two that are slowly inching their way in from the coastal plain.
Okay.
And it's like the bullfrog, the green frog, the pickerel frog, the spotted leopard. They're the kind of like classic frog you think of. You also have your hylids, who are the tree frogs. You have, let's see, oh, the toads. Those are my favorite. American toad, Fowler's toad, and who's the southern toad? The southern toad is creeping in from the coastal plain. It's really cool.
Okay.
Now that you've made it this far, type this into your computer quickly.